During the next 12 months, millions of Americans will illegally consume lysergic acid diethylamide, commonly known as LSD. During the next 12 months, millions of Americans will illegally consume lysergic acid diethylamide, commonly known as LSD. Some of them chew the bark off trees, growl like dogs.